Hey guys, this is Umongus Gaming, and we're back with another Let's Play of Wii Punch Out, which I'm using an emulator for, in case I haven't told you already. But, last where we left off, Soda Popinski, and, so I've been playing a little against him, exhibition practice mode. And, so it turns out you can actually get stars the same way you could before. So it's just that the timing is more strict. And also, it also turns out if you have about 5 hits, and if you use a star punch for your last hit, it always takes out all this health. Should have used the star punch when I had the chance.
Одной рукой, привязанной за моей спиной! Бакс!
Yeah, I'm probably still not gonna win this time.
Listen up, son.
Still haven't really gotten this patterns recognized. See, that works.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
So hard, was it? Glad you got your belt back, kid. You deserve it.
Imagine how hard the rest of them will be. It'd be a miracle to be able to defeat Baltimore in this one video. We'll see how it goes. Well, what I remember the last time is that when he does the ball charge, it causes the game to run slow. But now that I have the computer on high performance, it probably won't happen anymore. This guy's probably going to be really hard then. That was a really fast good challenge. Stars.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come on, right.
That referee guy is probably not even 5 feet.
That sucker got.
Fast to dodge.
Ah! Baby.
Come on, come on, fight!
To heal. This video is getting kind of long, but now let's just have one more fight against him, and then we'll end it.
Not bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Come on.
Might possibly win the decision.
5, 6, 7, 8. Come on. Right.
So actually, how I know how to dodge is a one death roll makes a second smoke puff out of his nose. So I wait just a little afterwards and then I dodge. So yeah, that's how I'm dodging before he even charges.
Fire!
So, next time we will be battling Super Macho Man. Well, that's it for this video.